a beautiful day. What a great privilege. What a great chance and an opportunity for me getting this privilege to share my testimony, to share my journey with all the amazing people outside there. So it was once my dream, and today it has become the reality. And it has proven to me how powerful the dream they are. It has proven to me how powerful having the power of imagination and having the great vision. And when I started my journey, my upline told me, it will happen a day I'll be able to share my testimony, to share my successful story in the Vcon stage. And I could not see it happening, but I took a leap of faith and belief. And today, in a very short period of time, it has become the reality. So I'm super excited, I'm super happy, and I'm having a great feeling ever for achieving this dream and for this dream to become the reality. So I would like to start by introducing myself. My name is Eliya, and I'm from Tanzania, East Africa. And also, I would love to share with you my journey in a very short way, and to make you to understand who I was, what type of family I'm coming from, and what is my vision and my goal. I'm coming from a northern part of Tanzania, from a very small village, and this village is called Ushiri. It's where my parents belong, it's where I've been born, and it's where I've been risen up with my parents, my grandparents, and everybody. So in our family is an extended, I'm coming from an extended family, and I'm grateful for the gift of my family, for the gift of my parents, gift of my brothers, and all my siblings. They have been there for me, they have stood there for me, and I can just tell you, they are one of the coolest brothers, one of the coolest siblings ever I could have. So we are six of us, and for all of us, we are boys. My brothers, they have truly, truly supported me in so many ways. They have broken through the many barriers in my life and to make it possible. My mom, she was just a primary school teacher, and my daddy was just a normal businessman. And my daddy has never gone to school in his life. So my family, my parents, the only thing when I was growing up, I could hear from them, they were just telling us like, our life will be defined with education. Education is the key. Education is the solution. And the only thing they could end us to us is that education. And they have done their best to give us the education. And from my brothers and from all of us, we have been able to attend different colleges and university and etc. So for me, since I was growing up, I have four brothers and one young brother. So I was inspired with my brothers, and I could see how dedicated they are, dedicated in school, dedicated in university, and I was kind of inspired with them. But the moment they finished the university and they started to have their own family, their own life, it's where I discover and realize, if I'm gonna depend only in school, I'm not going to be able to achieve my desire, to achieve my goals, and to be able to live the life which I desire to live. Because I was not pleased with the salary they are earning, I was not pleased with the lifestyle they were living. Instead, they were having good jobs by then, and they were telling me they have good jobs. But when I was sitting with them, they were complaining and complaining and complaining. It was not enough. And I understood, I have to do something. I have to take a different path. And I have to stand for what I believe and to stand for what is right for me. So I continued the school. I started the Bachelor of Insurance and Risk Management, and I was believing in it. And for me, the reason why I went and started the Bachelor of Insurance and Risk Management, it's because I believed it was an industry which I could start off, and from that industry, I could make my life better, I could be able to achieve my desires and all that. By the time I was studying, I managed to open the insurance company with my brother. So we are doing the traditional business together based on the insurance aspect, and all our life we are dedicating there. And we believed in that philosophy. We believed in our heart, like we're gonna make it from the insurance. And we are working so hard every single day. We were pushing every single day. And we are really, really on the ground to make things work out. And by the time when the company was growing, and despite of the difficulty and all that, still one of my friends, of which he's the very, very good friend of mine, and he has been a great friend, he has been a gift in my life. He came and once a while he called me and told me like, Eliya, I got a great business opportunity, and with your dedication, with your hard work, I believe if you open the eyes and if you look for this business in a different eyes, if you look for it in a different perspective, we are all gonna become successful. We are all gonna become financial free. And for me, it was a new terminology, just hearing the word financial freedom. And I asked him, I was inspired and I wanted to know, what does it mean, financial freedom? And he told me, it's just having the freedom of your life. And he gave me the greatest invitation. And the reason why I even started, it's because of his invitation. And he told me, like, I asked him, I emphasized to him, tell me right away, what does it stand for? What does it mean? And he told me, no, bro, I cannot discuss with you via phone because it's something very serious and it's need the conducive environment and it's need for you I need to contact my partners, my senior partners, and to set the appointment, and then you can come for the presentation. Then he sat down appointment and finally he invited me. And I attended for the business presentation, and I was ready, I was excited. And for me, that was the first meeting I've ever kept the time, because the way he was energetic, the way he was passionate about it, the way he was confident about it, I was inspired, and I was like, man, I really want to know what is it all about. Then I attended the presentation. I reached out to one of their area which they used to do the presentation, the office. Then they presented me this great business, this great opportunity, this great and most unbelievable industry of network marketing, this unbelievable business. This is the best business of QNET. So I listened to the presentation. And for me, before attending the presentation, I was having the wrong perspective about network marketing. It was an idea and it was a concept of the business, which many people, they have tried so many times to convince me to engage myself with it. And I was complete negative. And I was negative because I was not pleased with what they were telling me. I was not pleased with their business plan, compensation plan, and all that. I was not pleased with their way of them operating their business and all that. So when my friend presented me this QNET business, after receiving and after listening to it with my heart and with all part of my body being active, I realized this is the greatest industry. I realized this is the billion-dollar industry. I realized this is the industry which can truly, truly, truly satisfy me, can truly give me the life I desire to have. And seeing the compensation plan, seeing how the binary plan is operating, seeing the amazing product of our company, QNET, and I was super pleased, and I understood the way they have selected the product of the company. The product will always be demanded in the market. It will always be demanded in the needs of human being. And I told my friend, like, I'm interested, I'm ready to start the business with you. Because I had so much concerns, much questions, but he answered me all the questions. And I was pleased with it. And 48 hours in less than 48 hours, I started the business. I purchased my amazing product. I purchased the Bernard H. Meyer watch. And that watch, since the time I was purchasing it, I truly believed it's going to be the greatest product, the greatest transformation, and it's going to be the new beginning of my life. So that day, I even told my friend, after purchasing my product, receiving my electronic receipt in my email, and I was super happy, super excited. And my friend told me, like, welcome to the family. We are now going to start the journey towards financial freedom. And he told me clearly, this journey towards financial freedom, it's not going to be an easy journey. It's going to be a tough journey. It's going to be the journey which will require the hard work, which will require the dedication, which will require the sacrifice, which will require the commitment. And for me, because I was coming from the world of business, I was aware any type of business demand all the things, demand all the sacrifice, demands all the hard work, demands all the commitment, and demands the ability to surrender to someone, and that person to stand out as a mentor, to stand out as a coach, to stand out as somebody who will be pushing me and lead me towards the journey of success. So we started the journey together. And I was ready to learn from everybody. I was hungry to understand the business from everybody. And I was hungry to grow. And I received the training. And I used to tell my friend, you know, now I can feel myself. I can feel I'm reborn again. I can feel nothing is going to stop me. I can feel I'm going to become successful. Not immediate from this industry, but definitely I'll become one of the successful story of network marketing industry. I'll become one of the successful story of QNET, and I will become the giant. So, and from that day, from the very day I sign up, from that beginning day, I after receiving my trainings, we started to do the presentation. And I started to invite from my hot zone. I started to invite my family members. I started to invite my best friends. I started to invite my other friends, which I grew with them from the childhood, and my friends, which I studied with them in university, and other friends, which I was doing there with them, traditional business and etc. And I understood, if there is one thing, it's only matter, it's the presentation. And I have to be focused on the presentation. I have to do more presentation. And the more presentation I will do, is the more capable I will become, and is the more experience I will gain. And for me, it only took, after completing my training, it took only 48 hours to become activated. And 48 hours, I found my two. I found one on the left, I found one on the right. And they are my friends, which I grew with them from the childhood. And they are also university students who I started with them. My family member at beginning, most of them did not accept me. Most of them rejected me. Most of them told me I'm mad, I'm crazy. How can I leave the great company which I was running with my brother and to start this network marketing business? And they told me, you are scammed. And they told me, you are brainwashed. But for me, I was believing in this industry because I receive the greatest information of this industry. I receive the best presentation ever from the presenter who presented me the business. And I received the best invitation from my direct upline, the inviter who invited me from this platform. And for me, I was believing this is the right business. I believe this is the right company, and I believe it's the right place for me to belong. So I used to tell my brothers, I used to tell my relatives who they're telling me I've been brainwashed. I said, okay, you think I'm brainwashed, but I'm happy I've been brainwashed with people who walk the talk. I'm happy I've been brainwashed with people who really understood the journey of success. I'm happy I've been brainwashed with people who they are giants, who the people who they are dreamers, with the people who they are achievers, and the people who truly want to make the difference in this world. And I told them, it's a privilege for me to be brainwashed with them. Rather than just being brainwashed with a school system, rather than being brainwashed with the failures, rather than being brainwashed with people who they don't even realize their potential, who don't even know what they're aiming for in life. So I told them, it's good for me if I'm brainwashed with that of Vijay Ashwin, because he's one of the great speakers in the World Economic Forum. He's the founder of this multi-billionaire company which belong to this beautiful industry. And I said, it's better I've been brainwashed with Chief Batman Senati Raja, but it has been the great successful story in this industry. I told them, I'm happy I'm brainwashed with VCC Amak, VP Said Amir, VC Said Muhammad, and other appliances who they have proven to me that they are unbelievable people, who they have shown me that they are dreamers, and they have truly been in this journey, and they have paid the price to achieve the success. So for me, I told them, you just watch me. I'm gonna prove you wrong. I'm gonna prove you by success. And I understood for me, the best revenge is the massive success. And I understood I don't have to waste my time making the argument with the dream stealers. I don't have to sit there with, and wasting my time with the negative people. But I just said, my success, my journey, my hunger, my anger and hunger to change and to transform will prove to them I have not been brainwashed. I've been in the right path, the right channel, the right business, the right company, which truly have shown all itself, had proven itself all these years. Since I got four people left, four people right. It means since I got 12,000 BV left, 12,000 BV right. Since that period of time until, and it took me like 1 month and a half since I started to get four people left, four people right, to get 12 BV left, 12 BV right. And since then until today, I've never missed a check in this greatest business of QNET. Every week, every Tuesday, I've been smiling. I've been receiving the good commission. I've been receiving, and I've seen the commission being rising up from $200 to $1,000 to $3,000 to max out commission. I've seen my team rising up from $200 to the max out commission, and I'm seeing us keep growing and growing and growing. And it has not been just a red carpet journey. It has been a journey with the peaks and valleys. But for me, I understood not only in this business, it will be just the journey of peak and valley. I understood the greatest enemy of my success, it's myself. The greatest enemy, it's my willingness to listen to the loser. My greatest enemy is for me not to surrender myself to the right people, right upline, right mentors, right coach, to show me the way, right point of reference in my life. So I've been, since I started this journey of networking, I understood I really have to watch my cycle. There is a saying which is saying, you'll be the average of five people you are spending most of your time with them. So for me, I understood if I'm spending most of my time with the drunkards, I will end up being the drunker. If I'm spending most of my time with the smokers, I will end up being the smoker. If I'm spending most of my time with the losers, I will also be the loser. And if I'm spending most of my time with the successful people, they will push me. They will fuel my passion. They will fuel my energy to desire success and to go for the success. So since I started this business, I discovered I have to listen. I have to surrender to my uplines because they're the people that have been in this journey before me, because are the people who are having the experience, are the people who knew exactly what to face, what to expect, and I'm grateful for all of them because they've been there. I understood I need to change my cycle, and they changed the cycle, because without me changing my cycle, there is no way I'll get the different result. I understood if I could still hang on with the previous cycle, staying aligned with this, with the previous cycle I used to be with them, and embrace them and give them my time, then I'm not going to have the different result in my life. But I understood if I'll have the courage, I'll have the confidence, and I'll have the ability, and I'll put the effort to change my cycle and to engage myself with the people who are having the right mindset about the success, people who desire success, people who are hungry for success, and people who are passionate with life and the success, definitely my life will change. So I can just tell you, you are not far away to be where I am or to achieve that success. It just demands the hard work. It just demands the commitment. It just demands the ability for you to listen to your upline, to surrender to your upline, and to give the trust part to them no matter what, and to do the work. There is no substitute for hard working. This is the mantra I believe for. And the more hard work you work and with the right focus, is the more you become successful, is the more you'll achieve more. So I've seen, and many of my dreams became reality. The dreams of achieving the dream for $200 up to achieve the dreams for above millions and millions and millions. The dreams which were not seen possible to be achievable. The dreams which I could not even think of them, even thought of them, even seeing them became reality. But today they have become reality due to this great business, unbelievable business, beautiful industry. The industry which I belong, I believe is the industry which can truly, truly, truly give the hope, give the faith, and give the chances to nobody to become somebody. The dreams of owning homes, the dreams of traveling the world, the dreams of being in first class, business class, the dreams of owning the amazing watch, the dreams of putting the greatest brand in the world. It has been possible due to this business. It has been possible due to this unbelievable platform which we have been rewarded with the God. I believe this business is the gift from God to us, is the gift from God to our beloved and lovely founders, who they have really, really set up this platform for all of us, Dato Vijay, Joseph Bismarck, and I'm grateful for all of them. I'm grateful for their sacrifice. I'm grateful for their loyalty. I'm grateful for their dedication, and I'm grateful for their unbelievable and unconditional love, which today they have enabled us, today they have given us the room and the chance to become the dreamers and to become the achievers as well. And I'm grateful to all my appliances, from Mr. Bilal, the one who has given me this great business, and I'm always in debt to him. And it's somebody of whom me and my family will always be grateful for him. I'm grateful to my upline, Mr. Andrew Gerardi, who is standing there for me, showing me the way. I'm grateful to VCC Amak, VC Said Muhammad, AVP Said Amiri, to other V partners, other AVPs and V counselors, who they are standing there and showing us the way and giving us the hope, paying forward for us. And I'm right here, and I'm gonna still be here. I'm happy with that I've achieved, but I'm not settled and I'm not satisfied. This is the time to write new history. This is the time to achieve more success. It's the time to build the greatest network, because the world now, they need us. The world now demand this great business. The world now is going through the series and the phase of their being reborn. So it's the time for us to go outside there and to give our brothers, our sisters, our cousins, our siblings, our friends, and even our enemies, this greatest business. Because in this industry is the only industry which they demand, the only industry they need to save their life. So see you guys, and see you at the top, and see you with the massive success, and inshallah, in God willing, looking forward for you all to have this great experience and this privilege of being able to stand in this greatest platform, greatest podium of Vcon, and share your story. So I love you all. I love you all, my appliances. Love you all, the founders, and God bless you all.